Yesterday I set up the blocks. Got four courses, dry, and the blocks are filled with concrete. So I'll make a nice strong structure. Next step is going to be adding the slab on the top. So that's going to be a poured slab. It'll go into the block and then reinforce everything.